Java 9 has been officially released and we are all set to install Java 9 in Windows. Open Google and type here download Java 9 Oracle. Press enter. Right click on the second link www.oracle.com Java Java SE. Right click here, open in new tab. And we are on the Oracle website. Here to install Java 9, we must have to accept the license agreement. Accept it. Here in this case, I am using Windows 7, but the same procedure can be followed for Windows 8 and the Windows 10. If your Windows is not 64-bit, then you cannot install Java 9 in your Windows. Because the Java 9 only comes for 64-bit operating systems, not for the 32-bit operating system. If your Windows is 32-bit and not 64-bit Windows, then you cannot use Java 9. We need to download the Java 9 installer for Windows, so click here. And I want to save it on the desktop. Click save. Wait for the download. The exe file got downloaded. Let's go to the desktop because we save our downloaded exe file on the desktop. And this is the installation exe file of Java 9. Double click on it. Click on yes. Even if you have previous versions of Java already installed on your system, but don't worry about that. Just double click on exe file of Java 9 and it will start installation. It says preparing to install. Java SE Development Kit 9 64-bit setup is preparing the installation wizard, which will guide you through the program setup process. Please wait. Click on next. The Java 9 will be installed into the directory C drive program files Java JDK 9. Click on next. Preparing installer. Click on enable Java content in the browser. Click on next. Now the Java installation starts. Java SE Development Kit 9 64-bit successfully installed. Click on close. Now let's open command prompt. There are various ways to open the command prompt in various versions of Windows. In Windows 7, click on the start button, write here cmd, and click on the cmd. If you are using other versions of Windows, then you need to find a way to open the command prompt in that version. Now let's see which version of Java is installed. Right here, Java C minus version. Press enter. It is saying that Java C version 1.8 is installed on our Windows. If I type here Java version, then it says Java version 9 is installed. So how to change the Java C version from 1.8 to the Java version 9? For that, we need to update the path variable. Let's click the key combination Windows and E to open computer directory. This key combination is common for all the versions of Windows. So does not matter you are on the Windows 7, 8, 10 or XP. You can press the key combination Windows plus E that will open the computer directory. Press Windows plus E. It opens the computer directory. Go to the C drive. Go to program files. Go to Java. And this is the JDK 9 directory. Double click on this directory. And then double click on bin. Here in the directory bin, you have various Java and Java C commands. We need to add this directory in the path variable. Again, press the key combination Windows and E. That opens computer again. Right click anywhere and then click on properties. Click on advanced system setting. Click on environment variables. Let's update the path variable, which is a system variable. Search for path and you can see here. Here is our path variable. Click on edit and you can see here followed by semicolon we have the Java 8 installation directory. Now we do not want the Java 8 as our default JDK. So let's remove the path to the Java 8 and paste here the path to the Java 9. Now you can see here the path to the Java 9 JDK has been copied in the path variable. Click on OK. Click on OK. OK. And we are all done. Now type here Java C minus version. It again says Java C 1.8.0 underscore 65. Because the new path variable will be updated from the new command prompt. Let's open the new command prompt. Type here CMD. Press enter. Now check here Java C minus version. Press enter. And you can see now our version of Java C is Java C 9. The Java C have provided a new feature in it and that is called JSail. Let's open the JSail. Press enter. And this is the JSail you can see. Press Ctrl D and close JSail. All the programs we have created by using the Java 8 also can be happily run by using the Java 9. In the directory C drive users gyan code java, I have various Java files. Let's check it. I have a Java file a1.java. Let's open a1.java. Notepad. a1.java. And this is the a1.java. The a1.java prints Java 9. This is the similar code as we seen with Java 8. So let me compile this code. Let me compile this code by using Java 9. Java C, a1.java. Compiles fine. Now run it. Class name is first. So let's execute the class file. Java first. It runs fine and printing Java 9. Java 9 does not have rt.jar file. Unlike Java 8, the Java 9 does not have any concept of rt.jar file. This is the directory bin, the executables of JDK. We just set the path of this directory. Then we have another important directory is jmods. The directory jmods contains various jmod files. Instead of providing whole API in rt.jar file, here we have various jmod files. The Java 9 has been divided into various modules. In the next session of Java and Web, we will learn about modular programming in Java 9 and there we will understand how the APIs in Java 9 has been divided in various modules. So congratulations, we have done with Java 9 installation.